A soldier killed in Afghanistan was laid to rest today. Staff Sergeant Omar Aceves was on his third tour of duty when he was killed by a roadside bomb. The 30-year-old was a highly decorated soldier who received a Purple Heart and a Bronze Star. Aceves leaves behind a wife and six children.